So I've been wondering how these douchebag stalkers have been getting through the woodland without a fucking light. So I'm sitting here, got my ball cap on, my head's down, I'm in the shadows. I see a pin light go through the between the trees right where the trail opens up. And then all of a sudden it disappeared. They never came out into the parking lot. Well, it was a pin light. Tiny little light that probably gets off like 40 lumens, so there's no flood. So that's how they're getting through. I saw your light, you douchebag! You stupid motherfucker! So that's how they're using a little pin light, and they're holding it close to the ground like this, so it doesn't radiate out. See, this is 250. That's 250 lumens. There's 40, which it doesn't even pick up on my camera at all until I go down and point it at the ground. Then I can bump it up to 100. That's the light pole. You still can't see it on 100 lumens. Kick it up to 250. Now you can see it, but my batteries are about dead, so that's not even 250. So I'm sitting here at the church charging my shit. Motherfuckers out there lurking with the little pin light. That's how they can see to not trip on the fucking dead fallen shit when they're off trail watching my fucking camp and watching me. It's okay. There's a camera right there on the side of the church, picking everything up. The lights just went off. They just turned off the lights here in the parking lot. We got something special planned for you motherfuckers. Gonna end up next to Jimmy Hoffa.